have a rhythm inside all of we, beating, bursting to be set free. It's in the pulsing of our hearts, the need, this fire that fuels our creativity. It goes back to the days when we fought for our rights as free women and men, and the strength of our melodies were too much for them authorities. So our passion and power they tried to squelch. What they didn't know was we rhythm couldn't be stopped. Not by Bajon, not by no big cup. The innovative spirit swirling, bringing to life something new and bold, the drum that beats inside. A musical movement, a revolution brews. We rhythm lives on in the tambu bambu. Try as you might, spirit, heart, and mind you could never fight. And the passion of our people continue to shine so bright. The tambu bambu showed them we never giving up of the rhythm and vibes that set us apart. We keep on creating, the music must find a way. Our culture grows stronger, we will endure, come what may. The tambu gave rise to the instrument that changed the world. An innovation that showed our island's great worth. The bamboo percussion now led to steel. The steel pan was born, the ethereal spirit of our people made real. Instead of killing the rhythm, they made its will to live stronger. The music kept rising, pounding harder and louder. We will rise, we will strive. We are our own master, we're free and proud. Our culture is undefeated. Now for sure they know, because from the resistance of the tambu came the world's greatest show. Trinidad and Tobago, the birthplace of carnival. The sensational reward. Fight for freedom, transformed to festival. And so we come together, every creed and race, celebrating what makes us unique, combining our passions and tastes. Like the tambu, that's a testament to our tenacity and positivity so great. We rejoice in the rhythm, because we're born to celebrate. So let we toast to the timeless tempo of Trinidad and Tobago. The rhythm lives on. Dance to the beat of our rum. Angostura tambu, spiced rum.